That's fine.
Money stuff.
That's good.
All right, so Ed McKeon of the Middletown Eye, I asked him, he had to leave. Big night for him. Dar Williams is in town at Wesleyan, and I forget who else. Anyway, we asked him, you know, do you have any questions? He'd be the run, well, he's a professional journalist. You're a freelance writer. And John, you don't consider yourself a journalist, do you?
I'm a wannabe journalist.
Okay, a wannabe, a freelancer.
I got my stuff on YouTube. I've talked to
Well, so that's the real deal. So anyway,
this guy here. So
what are you? Any questions? So he said, well, how's he going to finance his campaign? That was just, yeah. And then the second thing was, you know, you're running against an incumbent, admittedly an unpopular one, but you know. And then the third thing was the issues, and I said, what issues? And he said, money.
That's funny. Well, there's nothing like a focus on substance, right?
Yeah, there you go.
At the end of the day, here's the deal. You know, am I going to be able to raise $10,000 political action paychecks from corporate special interests? There's no, I'm not, because I don't have a chairmanship of the Senate Hearing Committee dangling in front of people in legislation.
Can you talk just a little bit about
that? What I was saying is
what he's saying is the kind of thing you would kind of say under your breath.
Yeah, well, no, trust me, you're going to hear it louder from me than anybody.
It must be crowed. You should crow this.
I shall crow. What I believe is that Senator Dodd, this is no one's opinion, you can go and look at Open Secrets, right? So go to opensecrets.org and pull out the Center for Responsive Politics. And if you look at his last filing, for example, this is a fellow who is chairman of the Senate Banking Committee. And again, everybody's entitled to their own opinion about this, but nobody's entitled to their own facts. And the facts are that this guy has raised tens of millions of dollars from the very corporate special interest he's supposed to protect us from. He raises it in very large increments because these folks, as the laws have been gerrymandered, can write $10,000 checks. They write political action checks for $10,000 a pop. Now, if you're someone like me, and you have to actually go out there and raise this from individuals and small dollar donations, that's, you're not going to go do that. You're not going to do it for two reasons. One, I think it's wrong, to be blunt. Two, you're not going to give money to a guy who wants to come in and clean up government.
They already got the other guy. They don't need his computer.
Why would they? That's right. This
if
is
you
guy.
Were neck and neck with them, they might have to buy you a boat.
But look, I'm a
but
guy.
But you're not even.
Well, yeah, and I'm a guy they're never going to be able to control.
Right.
Let's face it. I have one boss. God willing, for six straight years, I have one boss, the people of Connecticut.